40 Palestinians were killed in an overnight Israeli strike on a refugee camp in Rafah. The attack hit a camp for displaced people in northwest Rafah, a site that is in a designated humanitarian safe zone, Gaza Civil Defense and Palestinian authorities said. Women and children were among those killed. Several people were injured in the strike. "We are facing difficulties reaching the wounded," civil defense workers said. In a statement, Hamas slammed the bombing as complete defiance and disregard for the decision of the International Court of Justice that demanded it to stop its aggression against Rafah. It also noted that Israel would not have committed without the U.S. support and green light, saying to hold the U.S. administration fully responsible for the deadly attack. The Israel Defense Forces said in a statement that an Israel Defense Forces aircraft struck a Hamas compound in Rafah in which significant Hamas terrorists were operating. "The strike was carried out against legitimate targets under international law, using precise munitions and on the basis of precise intelligence that indicated Hamas use of the area," it added. The Israeli airstrike came hours after Al-Qassam Brigades, the Hamas armed wing, launched a large rocket barrage from Rafah towards the coastal city of Tel Aviv in central Israel for the first time in months. To be noted, the targeted area, which is crowded with thousands of displaced persons, was previously declared as a safe zone by the occupation.
هذه الصورة وهذا هو المشهد من خلف رئاسات وكالة وحي إسرائيل. هذه المنطقة التي ادعت إسرائيل بأنها آمنة حيث استهدفت طائراتها محرما للنازحين، يعني عدد من المواطنين الذين تحترق جثمانهم تحت هذه النيران المشتعلة في هذا المكان. كما تلاحظون تجري أعمال بحث من قبل رجال الدفاع المدني وأيضا تعمل على إخماد هذا الفريق الهائل الذي شب بهذا المخيم. كما تلاحظون هناك صعوبة في
الله يا الله يا شهيد حسبي الله ولا ثورة يا ثورة
ثلاثة أحسن من مليون. عن عدد من المفقودين، انتشال شهيد آخر من المكان. نتحدث